Good morning, Central. Today is Thursday, January 7th, 2021. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This year's memories are being captured in the Central Cabarrus High School yearbook as they happen. Interested in buying one for the 2020-2021 school year? If so, you can buy online through the link on screen.
Here are some tips for remote learning. Plan a daily routine. Having a daily schedule and goals to accomplish gives you a sense of security and predictability. Make sure to stay focused. This is a great way to keep your grades up. And also, set reminders for upcoming deadlines. You can do this on your phone, or by making a note in a journal or anything you keep notes in.
Hey Central, my name is Jacob Benton. I graduated with the class of 2020. Though this year has been a curveball, and as well as the transition from high school to college, as well as maintaining a full-time job, I've kept a simple phrase in my mind that's helped me through. Remember yesterday, learn from yesterday, live today to the fullest, take chances, and have faith in tomorrow. Thank you. God bless you.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. Cabarrus County Schools will be holding 2020-2021 graduation ceremonies at Charlotte Motor Speedway on Friday, June 11th at 1 p.m.
I am thankful for all of the teachers at Central Cabarrus High School.
For Gamer Guide this week, we are suggesting Stardew Valley. Stardew Valley is an adorable farming simulator type game. In this game, you can spend your time on your farm, getting a large amount of coin from your crops, or you can spend your time in the mines, fishing on the pier, or foraging in the woods around the valley. This game also has a wonderful NPC system. You can give gifts to the people in the valley, and you can even get married to the plethora of bachelors and bachelorettes. Overall, this game is a very fun and very cute farming simulator that is quite calm and addicting. That is why I recommend Stardew Valley to the people that enjoy a more calming video game experience. That's it for Gamer Guys.
SAT word of the day is...
Cataclysm, which means a large-scale and violent event. Synonyms includes catastrophe or devastation. What cataclysmic event caused this to happen?
Why aren't koalas actual bears? They don't meet the qualifications.
Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.